Thank you. From pilot to the playground. All the traditional rites have been recognized, and it's now waiting for the necessary thing to be done before he comes out. This is the obolopon of Mfani. The obolopon of Mfani now coming to the playground. He is the second person. As you can see, it is not what one needs to explain. You can see by yourself the traditional rite. Now, progress. The obolopon of Mfani is going round the playground.
The arrival of the Otobi of Mfani, Otobi of the Lutu. Amadela announced the arrival of the Ogonopon of Mfani, whose Honor Highness of Beria of Ndato, who is already married by the Oninoko of Afabe, Eko Oninabam. You are welcome. We are already working with protection.
Not getting the blood to the corner. All of us are very, very important, especially to her.
And the procession is being led by the Otobi of Mfani, Otobi of Mkete. We are all here for this. This is a very serious heart of applause. I want to ask again, that your brother, thank you very much for that contribution. Please, members of the Nigerian region, continue to assist us to ensure that this is
I'm
See them prostrate before they are on the floor.
Okay, okay.
See what that young lady is doing.
Thank you.
they don't form part of the history. They don't form part of the occasion. So we are happy that they're part of the occasion. But we say to that, don't be embarrassed. It's not easy to win a contest. I'm telling you, you have won it. You have achieved something. But that what has happened is normal. From the new center from Maturu community is directly opposite me. Munoro, on a Obolo Tio Kobe, Mokoyado, Mokulum, or DJ, Ibo Okura, Paoma, to what you do, Okura? Yes, except for Sami. I am Sami, but I don't know Okulajina. So I'm not to my window. Yapra, my man, and I want to play on the man. We are very happy. Ladies and gentlemen, I have a I'm going to go to the hospital.
Thank you. human condition, the human and nature of the human condition.
Thank you. question about Mr. Jim Odenifo and of course Mr. Rosanna Tonubi are all excellent members of this indispensable committee that has ensured the success on what you are seeing today right before you. Please put your hands together for such a beautiful work. I have to call on the executive chairman of the local government and the bond party with his dear wife to come forward this way where a comfortable sitting arrangement has been made for him. So, everyone, I like to say that you are beautiful girls. We are very proud of you. By the time you get into your various homes next year, we know that you are going to make good ones. Give them a round of applause. Yeah. That is very good. Members of the one, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for this beautiful organization. Yes, it's almost ending. It's a new Lula festival with Ms. Festival, Mr. Cohen, and a lot of other goodies. A lot of other things. We have always told you, it is only in Panin to watch this kind of festival, which you know is an annual event. Please clap hands for Panin, because it is only in Panin you get this kind of organization in an annual event called a festival. Please, Ojuka, Ibea, Ojuka, Samkani. I am very, very happy with all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, the room is about to run up, and I have told you, these girls are going for a fundraising in the family room, and they never saw a change in America. And I am thinking that this is the only state they are now going to graduate into, picking up husbands and women from after today. They have never known a man, and because they are not known a man, they qualify into being selected for this performance. And that's why you are seeing them this way. I had earlier warned you not to look, to take very serious look at their waist. Otherwise, you get celebrated, and by the time you get celebrated, nobody will give you any emotional satisfaction here, because it will be so abrupt. You need to do some different work to ensure you satisfy your emotion. Yeah, so, as the group one is doing landing, is landing up, group two is taking forward. You can see that it is, will appear in different costumes, different cultural outfits, especially the group one. You can see they have their white makeup with a very red nose bracelet to match. In fact, they have received this selection. All of them are very beautiful. They were all carefully selected to be here. And I am thinking that this selection is at least 100% good. Please put your hands together for that. Yes. I have already been told that because of what has happened, the president of the Sanitary Development Union, Calabar Branch, Mr. Emil Wilson, will be research into how the Sanitary members of the Festival Planning Committee came about this kind of organization. And he's going to be there with a certain lineup to the secretariat of this committee. So, Ms. Wilson, you will welcome many women from now.
So at this point, I would have to talk to Mitchell and hand over the microphone for Mr. Lea Mr. Band to try to be handled by the African Revolution headed by Mr. Ibrahim Kano. Mr. Kanika.